About to kill it, about to kill it. Hope you guys enjoy. And you're now tuning in on Nate B. Will. Let's get it. And without further ado, what's up, my peoples? How y'all doing? I hope everything is all right in the midst of this quarantine and coronavirus situation. So, yeah, man. You know how we do, now we rock. This why it don't stop. Doing for hip hop. And those other genres like pop, rock, R&B, and even reggae, classic, or other classic where I put on the channel. All the videos. You know what I'm saying? And if you're new to the channel, please subscribe for your boy. Please subscribe for your boy. Alright? Right down below. Don't forget to hit that red button before you hit the door. And definitely, man, show support for your boy. Definitely be motivated. Definitely appreciate it. And definitely, man, you're on the road, on the journey to get to, you know what I'm saying, my goal to get to 1,000 subscribers. So definitely, man, can't do it without your help. And definitely, show support for your boy, and let's get to it. And if you did, thank y'all for 100,000, million, billion, zillion times. And you know we about to kill it in the building. Let's get it. And yeah, man, sorry about the knocking on the wall. They working on the house, whatever this shit's called. That's what I said, I got to move out of here, man. But anyway, man, just, you know, if you all hear like a, you know, bumping, grinding on the wall. But anyway, interruption. But anyway, man, let's get to the video. And this right here, we're going to react to 42 Doug. 42 Doug in the building. Let's get it. About to give it to us right now. About to kill it. I just why it called Word on My Shoulder. Oh, shit. I got the world on my shoulder. Shit, man, that's a heavy load, man. But we're gonna check it out, man. You got a world on my shoulder. That's a whole damn country. The whole damn world. Anyway, 42 Doug. World on my shoulder. Check out the video. It's your boy. CMG. That's your Gotti label. That's 4 p.m. They got 2 labels.
Back in the day, it was different. Whatever I went through, they was feeling. The sky's the limit. Why niggas reaching for the ceiling? I tell them I'm riding the dang high. We gon' kill them. My mama, she loved me. Her first baby, I'm the one. Oh, I'm more than an artist. Your daddy made it. I'm her son. I went through the same shit with my daddy. I ain't tripped at all. Told me they coming for what I got, but nigga, listen. I never bought a house, so not a hoe, that's for these bitches. I let it die down, but in my heart, I'm still gon' kill him.
Celebrate if you don't feel him, nigga, do something about it. Cuz was a killer, he got 2 sons in college. My buzz kinda different, I'm holding it for the bottom. Never catch me in my village, just white laws and design. It's a movement, be Mazzani, yeah, suck a nigga dick. It's so many lambs, I ain't tryna fuck a nigga bitch. I smack a nigga silly, and I don't trust shit, I'll whack a nigga with me. They tell me that I'm blessed, I should act a little different. No, I'm back to being dissed, the bare face of his submission. Mass on when I'm whipping, hey, I'm high right now. I miss my nigga Lou, I can die right now. Why the fuck I ain't hit him up town, I shot you forever, my guy. Shit hurt me bad. If I ever spend fab on a purse, she bad. If we ain't purse, we laugh. Bro, he ain't turn, he cap. Man, they ain't show, I'm strapped. Bitch, you'll still get smacked. I know it's crazy, I mean, my whole hood turned, nigga. Let's be for real, bitch. My whole hood didn't burn, niggas. Before the deal, I was really out here serving. Bitches say I'm perfect. Same young nigga that'll hurt you. Mama say I better make it in me for the curfew. Bo's coming up short, dog. He got the bills. I ain't never turning down, nigga. This for nil. Paid a little over 70, young. You can tell. Got the world on my shoulder. All my bitches looking colder.
Show it now, show it now. I like that, I like that. He's dissing somebody, man. Like he's angry at somebody, man. You know what I'm saying? I guess it's like those, one of those music where, you know, you angry, you know what I'm saying? And you just like, you know, you just wanna go all out with, you know what I'm saying, with that nigga, you know what I'm saying? Or all the niggas that turn your back on you, you know what I'm saying, that have faith on you, they turn your back. And never believing you, you know what I'm saying? And now you're all alone. Now you got a whole world in on your shoulders, man. You got a whole heavy load, you know what I'm saying? And that's what it is, you know what I'm saying? You had a whole heavy load, and you know what I'm saying? That's how you're supposed to go with it, you know what I'm saying? Packing that stacks, you know, doing his things, and yeah, you know what I'm saying? And yo, in the world, man, you know, you just can't trust nobody, man. You gotta know who your friends are. You gotta know who your company are. You gotta know what, you know what I'm saying, your people you're surrounded with. You know what I'm saying? Cause yo, at the end, they're not gonna help you, man. You gotta help yourself. You gotta know your surroundings. You gotta know what you're doing. Big why make big. I mean, big bank take little bank. You know what it is, man. That ripple effect. You know what it is, man. Sometimes you just gotta have a mindset of what's going on around you, of what you wanna be like, or what you started. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? When you put your foot in the game, when you came in there, man. You know what I'm saying? You started that craft. You started that. You know what I'm saying? And yo, ain't no looking back. Ain't no looking back. You know what I'm saying? And you know, you just gotta go through it, man. I know that, you know, you lost. You only lost a couple of friends. That's why I say you don't lose a lot of couple of homies, man. We reached that fame. We reached that success. A lot of people are gonna be like, yo, man. They're gonna be jealous of you. They're gonna be like, yo, they're not, yo. They're gonna be like, yo. You know, ask you a lot of favors where you can't even do it because you know you got other things you got to do with that money. You know what I'm saying? Like you got a lot of things, man. That's why you know you gotta drop some of them, man. You gotta drop. You know what I'm saying? Cause those are niggas that ain't gonna fuck with you to the end. You know what I'm saying? The niggas that stay with you, that niggas be real with you, that niggas that you know they're not gotta be like begging at you. You know what I'm saying? Asking you and shit. They just, you know what I'm saying? Being there at, you know what I'm saying? Giving you advice. That's all. You want good advices, man. Not bad advice. Not bad choices around you. You know what I'm saying? And that's where 42 Doug come up to play. Because, you know, he make up his mind. And, yo, he did what he did. He walk alone as a man. And, you know what I'm saying? He got a plan of his own. Got a mind of his own. And this is what he's shown. And this is what he do. And this is what he orchestrated. This is what he made. Or what to be paid. Or what to be made. You know what I'm saying? And, you know, it's fucked up, but yo, that's how life is. That's how life is, man. You know what I'm saying? That's how life is, man. You know, life is not sweet lemonade and, you know what I'm saying, applesauce. Hell no. Hell no. It's that mud, man. That's muddy. That mud. That swamp. That puddles. That potholes. That fucking crack houses. You know what I'm saying? Well, you gotta go through, man. Gotta block that. You gotta avoid that. You know what I'm saying? All them traps, all them booby traps. Niggas trying to lure you in, man. And yo, you can't be a fool with it, man. You gotta know your way. A way out. There's always a way out, man. Out of this motherfucking shit. There's always a way out. You know what I'm saying? So you gotta be smart with it. Smart with your move. And know, I wanna know what you do. You know what I'm saying? And remember, man, you're not alone. Just to think about that. You're not alone. That you could do things where possible and where not to do things. You know what I'm saying? And yo, you could do it. I'm telling you, you could do it. You could do it. You could stand for your name and do it. You got nobody to blame, man. But blame it on yourself. On yourself. Word, man. Word. I'm telling you, man. Niggas out here are vultures. Niggas out here is carnivores, man. And they looking for that prey. They're looking for an easy catch. So anyway, man, shout out to 42 Doug for that, man. Savvy show out, you know what I'm saying? Definitely a banger with this. Definitely show that, you know, that Tony Montana status. World on my shoulder. You know what I'm saying? Definitely kill it right. Definitely kill it right there. But anyway, man, smack the like button if you like this video. Comment down below. Alright? And please subscribe for your boy. Please subscribe for your boy. Alright? Right down below. Don't forget to hit that red button before you hit the door. And definitely, man, show support for your boy. Definitely, man, be most appreciated, motivated. And definitely, man, can go without y'all, man. Definitely, man, show support. Subscribe right down there, right down below. Subscribe. Anyway, man, shout out to 42 Doug for that, man. And keep bringing that more heat, man. Keep bringing that more heat. More music, man. You know what it is. And yeah, catch me next episode. And deuces. I'm out.